A lot of talk this weekend about ice jam flooding, and here's the reason why and what it's all about. This time of the year, the ground is frozen, so all the rain that comes down has got to get dumped into the rivers. We also, with temperatures approaching upper 40s, are going to have a lot of melted snow dumping into the rivers. And then if ice jams form, it almost is a dam that develops. That causes two types of flooding. First, upstream, the rising water, because this dam is now in place, can lead to flooding. And if the ice jam breaks apart, suddenly you've got this rush of water coming from behind the dam, and that has the potential for flooding downstream of where these ice dams or ice jams develop. The problem is you're talking about melting ice and chunks of ice. Extremely difficult to pinpoint when one would form, and if one does form, when it might break apart. So it's just to sit and wait and watch the rivers. But because of this threat, a flood watch has been issued for the entire area for the weekend.